My colleague Sunil Prabhu caught up with the Congress's Anand Sharma. Let's listen.
On a day when the Prime Minister accuses the Congress party of not allowing Parliament to function, I'm joined by the Deputy Leader of the Opposition in the Rajya Sabha, Mr. Anand Sharma. What's your response to the Prime Minister's charge?
It's most unfair and unfortunate. Prime Minister and his government should agree to a debate in both the houses. Government has...
You're saying they're ready for a debate?
What about their accountability? There has to be impartial probe when government agencies are involved, when there are allegations, which are very serious, Mr. about the use of spyware.
But Mr. Piyush Goyal has been in engagement with y'all.
Government cannot informally engage. Government has to formally have a meeting, formal meeting with the opposition, put its view and its proposal on the table. We are very clear, this matter has to be investigated in a Supreme Court monitored probe.
So Parliament will be a casualty, you won't allow Parliament to function?
We want the Parliament to function, it's the government which is running away.
You are meeting Mamata Banerjee today, is this a request that you made or is it that...
We are old colleagues, we have worked together. Right from 80s when I was IYC president, she was general secretary, and we have regularly remained in touch.
So what's the agenda today?
There's no agenda. When old friends meet, we will discuss everything.
So yeah, you have it. They will discuss everything, but clearly the onus and in response to the Prime Minister's charge that the Congress is not allowing, they're saying that the government does not want to run Parliament, and we'll have to wait and see whether Parliament is become a casualty. With camera person Sashikant, Sunil Prabhu, NDTV.